He got it from somebody in Oklahoma.
That's an old song.
Is it?
Yeah,
maybe. That's what they say.
Your brother stand up too. Your brother.
See if I had forgot it. Thank you. Like I say, it's close to that other.
Thank you.
things a little. I haven't played it in so long. You know, I just I get off. He's kind of contentious, but I used to live up in North St. Louis, and he'd come over. I'd say anything to him. It was funny to him. He'd agree. Yeah, a little bit, not much. Not really, but I met him be there for himself, and I would ask him to play anything, and he's a good guitar player, too. And he sat there and played blues for me, you know. Anything I'd ask him to do, he'd do it. Not much. He played stuff like
I thought it was good.
my heavy bowl in there.
Yeah, it's
your bowl. Oh. G minor.
Thank you. Take one. Hang on tight now.
Oh, are you ready?
Okay.
probably sounds okay, so let's just go with it.
Okay.
You can count yourself out. Okay, here we go. 9 miles, take one.
Smoke a little bit of so long.
That's Uncle D that lived out Richwood.
Uh-huh. Yeah. He used to make whiskey for Al Capone.
Really?
Make
sure you set your mics up and say, I got all this.
Oh, they said he did it all night. He didn't pick it up. Al didn't pick it up. Somebody else picked it up, but he's made for him, you know. Well, I'll tell you this one thing, I ain't playing fiddle worth a hoot. No. It ain't falling in me. Funny. Help me out somehow.
It will. Give it
it just stay doing it.
I'm gonna go get you a cup of coffee and go on.
Give me a shot of whiskey.
That
yeah,
that
I can't take it.
Here we go.
Thank you.
it again.
Did you ever run a bass down in D?
We actually did that the other day, yeah.
On the guitar?
Yeah.
You did that?
Gives a bass. You what?
I have to start you over again. I had it too loud out there.
Oh, okay.
Here we go, Darkie.
Okay.
All we gotta do is cool down the Fiddler and we're okay.
I don't know if he wants that or not.
That's terrific. Where'd it come from?
I guess Roy Wooliver, was it?
Yeah, you know. Well, that's a great one. Go ahead, let's do it.
You want that? Tell me when you're ready. I'm gonna slow it down a little.
Okay.
Fiddler was mine.
movie there.
All right.
This is from your dad.
Yeah.